Hi, wonderful people. Welcome back to Explore with Serap Sam. So today you have a very interesting story that I will be giving you. So Dimwango wished her mom a happy Mother's Day. And guys, we didn't upload that video yesterday, but we are doing it today because she just gifted her mom $500, which is like 50,000 Kenya shilling. And guys, apart from that, we had Dimwango wishing Kino's mom happy Mother's Day. So she posted on her Instagram page. I know you didn't see this coming, but she wished her happy Mother's Day. That's a great thing to see from Dimwango. Apart from that, guys, I will be reading a wonderful message that Kino Live in Jamaica wrote for his mom. So let's go in.